State champion finishes 40.
All right, Tommy. Title number three for you. You got to explain the school thing to me. You're at a new school. Your 106 pounder who's just runner up is the school's first state placer. Explain to me the school situation. Dayton Christian, what happened? What's going on?
So we started having some coaching difficulties. Our coach resigned at Dayton Christian, I think, 2 or 3 weeks before school started, which would put us in all a big predicament on whether to stay, whether to head on out, because, I mean, Dayton Christian really wasn't trying to find a head coach. So as soon as that happens, kids started fleeing out to Pete Rose, the Loves, and everybody just left. So we got a letter in the mail, and Dayton Christian said, well, we might cancel the program, we might not, stick around and see what happens. So, I mean, kind of just left you no choice but to find another option. So decided to go a lot closer to home and found a guy that wanted to make a wrestling program, a first-year program here at Legacy Christian. So that's where I headed up at.
Looking at, you know, from one program to the next, I mean, how many guys are even on the team?
We have three dudes on the team. We have a senior, just finished fourth, A.J. Warner. We have a freshman, state runner-up, Wyatt Riddle, and then me, 120. So 106, 120-pounder, 126-pounder.
It's almost like going it alone. What's that like for you? You know, there's not a lot of guys. You probably got to go practice with other teams. What's that like?
It's different. It's definitely different, but I mean, it leaves you open opportunities to go other places. It wasn't much of a difference being at Dayton Christian the year before. I mean, we only had six guys. I mean, that's the difference between being able to go somewhere else, wear and practice and stay and practice with your guys. But, I mean, we made it work. Three dudes.
Oklahoma.
I'm excited.
Boomer.
Boomer Sooner.
Why?
I love Coach Lou Roselli. Going out, went out on a visit, an unofficial visit, and leaving, I was like, this is where I want to be. I love the campus, and I love the coaching situation we got down there.
I hate to put this out there, but I'm gonna. Last 2 years at the Ohio State Tournament, we've had two guys going for four state titles. Lawson this year, Warner last year. They failed to win their four state titles. What do you got to do to avoid the letdown and dominate your senior year and win a four state title?
Stay focused this summer. I mean, I know it's my third title, but there's always more you can do. There's always training can be done. There's always things that I can fix. I mean, I didn't go out there and I didn't tech my opponent. I didn't pin my opponent, but maybe this summer I can get out there and train even harder than I did last summer. Maybe get down to Fargo and get a Fargo title instead of an All-American, and just zone in on this last year and just give it all I got all summer long, all season long, and hopefully next year I'll be ready to go for that fourth state title.
Congratulations.
Thank you.